As many as 104 former IAS officers have written a letter to Uttar Pradesh CM Yogi Adityanath, voicing concern over the new Love Jihad law, which would invite imprisonment and penalty over charges of forced conversion. They have urged the UP CM to withdraw the controversial Love Jihad ordinance on interfaith marriages, saying that the state has become the epicenter of the politics of hate, division and bigotry. The ordinance on Love Jihad aimed at curbing forcible or fraudulent religious conversions, including those for the sake of marriage, got the assent of UP Governor Anandibeen Patel just within days of the state cabinet approving its draft. In the letter to CM Yogi Adityanath, retired bureaucrats wrote, "It has become painfully evident that in recent years, UP state, once known as the cradle of the Ganga Yamuna civilization, has become the epicenter of the politics of hate, division and bigotry, and that the institutions of governance are now steeped in communal poison." The letter, signed by retired officers, which include former National Security Advisor Shiv Shankar Menon, former Foreign Secretary Nirupama Rao, and former advisor to the Prime Minister T.K.A. Nair, also mentioned that the anti-conversion ordinance of a state is being used as a stick to victimize, especially those Indian men who are Muslims and women who dare to exercise the freedom of choice. According to the media reports, Uttar Pradesh police has made more than one arrest a day since the controversial Love Jihad law came into effect a month ago. Nearly a dozen FIRs have been lodged since the Prohibition of Unlawful Conversion of Religions Ordinance 2020 was notified on November 27th. The law provides for a jail term of up to 10 years for any violations. Under the law, which deals with the different categories of offences, a marriage will be declared null and void if the conversion of a woman is solely for that purpose.